recording, I think. Hi, out there, it's Bells. Isabella. If you've done your homework, you probably know I live in the radio quiet zone. We have no cell signal here, no internet, nothing. So no one knows what's happening to us. At night, our town... it changes. We, like, wake up in the woods or on train tracks. No idea how we got there. If you tell an adult, they just laugh it off, and most folks my age are... well, they're cowards. But, so last night, I set up a hidden camera, and I finally got proof. Stuff the world needs to see. The video's all on this thumb drive, and tomorrow I'm gonna take Mom's car and sneak it far enough out of town to finally get online. To reach you. When you see this, come to Red Acre. Help us, please. Thank you. Local only. Fantastic. Like I want to call anyone in this town. sounded. Sorry, I can't talk on the
Isabella,
phone.
Isabella, it's us. We called to tell
you. Yeah, she talks to us.
We called to tell you we're going to be home late.
Why should I care? I'm in jail. Time is meaningless.
And whose fault is that?
It wasn't trespassing. Mom works up there, despite the fact that they're obvious aliens.
Oh, yes. And my alien masters are telling me to order another drink. Waiter!
You're lucky she didn't get fired for what you did.
What?
Just go to...
You guys are breaking up.
Breaking up? That's... Your mother and I are fine.
Yeah. You are the lonely one.
But not for long. You're about to meet someone as special as you are.
Just close your eyes, and you'll see.
Uh-huh, sure. Just drink up, come home, and hide the car keys in the same place as always. What? Is it a dance or a kind of sign? I saw a fence. It's made of sound. God, it kills. I remember running, a red door, and a name. Speak as one. No, they'd never push anyone on me. What is this? Did I even record? Okay. It's still on. Dad! Hide, I gotta hide. Closet, bathroom, something with a door.
What's happening?
Someone's in the house.
What? Baby, I can't hear you. Speak up, okay?
Someone's in the... gone? This is my house? They're recording me. Hey, Mr. Voice in My Head, we need to talk. I'm guessing that super fun, not at all traumatizing blackout dream means you're still here, listening, and you need me to think aloud, right? I hope whispering counts. Here goes. First, thanks for the warning. I'm guessing you saw him coming. You seem to know a lot that I... Sleeper, right? So it's blind, but it can probably hear me right now. How have you been down here? Wait, does that mean that I've been down here before? Dad still calls me Spider Monkey.
Thank you.
Come on, you made Doom harp. Let's do this. Just like we practiced at the hideout. Size sleepwalker coming through.
Bella. Don't struggle. Don't run. It's better if you move.
What's that thing? May send it. Maybe because I got it on video. Hideout! Dax! Gwen!
Whatever Bells reported was lost when it took her. When they took her. And even if she's still alive...
She is alive, and when we find her, she'll be so touched by your black armband, Gwen.
I'm saying she'd want us to get proof of our own. Video evidence. Bells acted alone because we were too scared. This time, we do it together. They can't make us all disappear. Dax, I want to find her too. But unless we do more, like expose these guys, it'll just... This town hates people without making a sound. Our shitty friendship is all we have. Speaking of... Hey, you! You get the blackouts too, right? Well, that means you're in. Even though we supposedly investigate monsters and you eat like one. So, while we get more snacks, you pick a mission. That way, if we all die tonight, we'll blame you. Have fun.
Don't worry. We'll be back soon.